Hi, this is Joshua Stern.
And Michael Walters.
We're with the Stern team at Keller Williams. And our goal is to keep you educated about all things real estate so you have the ability to make great decisions when it comes to your own home buying, home selling, or home investing goals. Today's topic, I'm going to answer a question from our client pool. Who keeps the house show ready while it's on the market? So, home sellers want their house to be show ready at all times, and so do we as agents, by the way. But ensuring that this is the case can be a chore, especially if said sellers have already moved out. Who's gonna mow the lawn, pick up the newspaper, shovel the driveways, check the thermostat, and do those other daily or weekly tasks? If a home is still showing, you'll want it to be in tip-top shape to impress potential buyers. But if you've moved out of town, dropping by to tidy up is probably not feasible. So whose shoulders do those maintenance tasks fall on?
Well, the easy answer is general upkeep of the house is the responsibility of whoever owns the home. So if it is yet to sell, the seller is liable for how it looks. A home that's maintained is bound to impress buyers. Plus, neighbors get quite testy if your home becomes an eyesore. Mm-hmm. Don't assume your real estate agent is your gardener. Some people might consider relying on the real estate agent to maintain the house. After all, the agent also has a vested interest in making sure the home sells quickly and at a high price. While the agent might be up for the task, never assume he owns this responsibility. It's important that to have this discussion up front so that there's no misunderstanding.
Absolutely. A real estate agent also might object to managing ongoing maintenance because it can put he or she at risk if he assumes the responsibility and something goes badly. So for example, if the real estate agent sends over his favorite house painter and the painter takes cash for the job but never completes it or does sloppy work, the seller's likely to blame the agent. To prevent such a snafu, an agent might suggest a contractor and then encourage the seller to solicit his or her own contractor as well. At the very least, the agent can suggest the seller take care of the bidding and hiring process, and the agent can then assist with the coordinating. When it comes to cleaning, winterizing, or shoveling, usually a good agent's going to have vendor contacts that they can provide upon request. So if the seller needs it, they've got it.
Sellers can also hire a property manager to handle the ongoing maintenance task if getting the house back on a regular basis will be tough or impossible. No matter the situation, a helpful real estate agent will have your best interests at heart and will be set on keeping your house in top condition. If you won't be living in your house while it's on the market, be sure to discuss your maintenance plan with your real estate agent so that everyone is on the same page.
I hope you found this information useful. Again, thanks so much for the question. Please give us a call, send us an email if you have any other real estate questions or needs.
Yeah, don't forget, you're able to get your free instant market valuation on this site by clicking on the home evaluation tab or click on the home search tab to search real-time all properties by all brokerages for the entire Wasatch Front Market.